एक्सपेरिमेंट है दैट इज बेस्ड ऑन कलरीमेट्री. यू ऑल नो कलरीमेट्री इज बेस्ड ऑन द लाइट यूवी एंड इंफ्रारेड रेडिएशन. यू ऑल नो विब्रियो पैटर्न वायलेट टू रेड इज 4 to 750. सो योर मैक्सिमम रेंज इज एट 750. बिलो 400 इज योर अल्ट्रा वायलेट. सो वी हैव टू सेट फर्स्ट एट 750. फर्स्ट बोथ दिस वन एंड देन नाउ लुक एट दैट वन. दिस इज एट 190. सिमिलरली वी हैव टू सेट दिस एट 750. 5, 6, 7 एंटर. दिस इज 9, 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 एंटर एंटर एंड देन एंटर. नाउ इट्स ब्लिंकिंग. द मशीन आस्क यू शुड आई फिक्स एट 750. यस. सो दिस इज फिक्स एट 750. नाउ इट इज बेस्ड ऑन इल्यूमिनेशन. As you set this on 750, the machine will take at least 20-30 minutes to illuminate at 750 nanometer. Because, you know, there is, these are the two, we can say, lamps, lamp passages. One is for infrared and another is for ultraviolet. Now look at this one. We have on this visible lamp. Not UV lamp, right? If you on UV lamp, then it will make a load over that one. So these are the tubes. These are the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now look at that one. These are the slots. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 based on 1, 2, 3, 4 based on piston and motor. Now look at that one. You just prepare your solution sample. First, your first will be your solvent. For example, if you are preparing KMnO4 in water, that water should be deionized, double distilled or degassed water. So it should be here, and similarly, coincidentally, put the your solution in all the tubes and put there and shut down the lid. Now this is very simple. Now look at that one. This is blinking at absorbance. If you enter that one, it means it will give you absorbance. And similarly, by changing with mode, if you again press the mode, it moves to concentration and then it moves to miscellaneous when you perform that one. Look at that one. This T is transmittance. This ABS is absorbance. This CONC is concentration. And this miscellaneous is your printer. In most of the experiment, they ask you about concentration, they ask you about transmittance. It's my advice to all of you that when you perform that experiment, you have to record all the three parameters, that is transmittance, absorbance and concentration. Thank you.